When it's time to pack, do you stare endlessly at all your beauty products thinking what to pack? Or are you the one who simply dumps in everything in a big bag and takes it all? Well, I must admit it can be a little overwhelming to decide exactly what you're going to need and pack in your travel beauty kit. But worry not, because I am here to help. Hi guys, I'm Kavya, and today I'm going to be sharing with you how you can pack your perfect travel beauty kit. But before we get packing, hit the subscribe button to the Be Beautiful channel and do click on the bell icon so that you are updated with all our latest videos. Now, before I tell you what to pack, I want to share with you two of my absolute favorite tips when it comes to packing your beauty products. Now, the first tip is to invest in a really good padded makeup kit like this one. A makeup pouch or kit like this will ensure that your products don't move around too much in transit. Now, the second tip is to ensure that you set aside all your liquid makeup and beauty items when you are packing. Open them up and place a small piece of plastic paper under the cap for an added layer of protection. Make sure the tape covers the entire cap and runs down even to the side of the products. This will ensure that it doesn't slide or move when you're en route. Now that I've shared my tips with you, it's time to share exactly what you must be packing in your travel beauty kit. First up, you need a face cleanser. When it comes to a face cleanser, I always opt for a clean beauty brand that ensures that it has absolutely no skin baddies. While I'm traveling, this completely assures me that my skin is getting rid of all its impurities while the product does not strip it off of its natural oils. The cleanser that I like to travel with is this one right here. This is the Simple Refreshing Facial Face Wash. This is 100% soap-free, which means that it will not dry out your skin even when you're traveling to a really cold place like the North Pole. Now for my toner, I love to carry along a toner that can double up as a facial mist. The one that I absolutely love right now is this one right here. This is the Dermalogica Antioxidant Hydrant Mixed. Now, this refreshing facial mist creates an antioxidant shield on your skin that protects you from all the environmental aggressors that you are bound to expose yourself out to when you are traveling. In addition, this also contains the benefits of hyaluronic acid, which really hydrates my skin, and it also contains the benefits of white tea, which is super soothing. Now, when you are traveling to places where the heat and humidity is exceptionally high, you want to carry along a moisturizer that is gel-based and has an oil-free formulation like this one. This is the Pond's Super Light Gel Oil-Free Moisturizer. This has a super lightweight formula that absorbs into your skin in minutes. It also has the benefits of hyaluronic acid that keeps moisture locked into your skin for up to 24 hours, and that's an absolute boon when you are traveling. Now, because you won't really have the time to reapply a moisturizer once you step out of a hotel, this one right here fits the bill perfectly when it comes to a perfect travel beauty kit. Next up in your travel beauty kit, you definitely need a sunscreen. And if you've been here long enough, you don't need me to tell you exactly why. Am I right? So when I'm traveling, I ideally prefer a tinted sunscreen. And the one that I have been absolutely obsessed with lately is this one right here. This is the Lakme Sun Expert Tinted Sunscreen with SPF 50 PA Triple Plus. Now, this tinted sunscreen gives me a beautiful matte finish thanks to the benefits of lemongrass. Additionally, it also contains zinc oxide that really protects my skin from the harmful rays of sun. Now, the best part is that because this is a tinted sunscreen, it also works fabulously as a great base product, which means you don't need to carry along a foundation, and I absolutely love it when I have one less product to carry when I'm traveling. I'm sure you agree with me. Now, Now, I don't know about you, but I sure do love to carry a couple of sheet masks along with me because it's such an instant pick-me-up after a long and tiring day of sightseeing. The sheet masks that I absolutely love is the Pond's Detoxing Sheet Mask with the benefits of vitamin B6 and bamboo charcoal. Now, bamboo charcoal is known to reach deep in your pores to completely get rid of all the toxins and dirt that might have collected on your skin when you are traveling and out and about. Additionally, the serum in this sheet mask will give your skin that much needed boost of hydration, which is such a win when it comes to traveling. Now, you also want to keep a pack of cleansing wipes handy when you are on the go. The simple kind to skin micellar cleansing wipes are a great alternative to water-based cleansers. The triple purified water will really help get rid of all the dirt, product buildup, and makeup on your skin with a couple of swipes while keeping your skin super hydrated. The next product is for when your skin is troubleshooting. Now imagine being on a holiday taking some amazing pictures and a pesky pimple just pops up on your skin out of nowhere. We've all been there before, haven't we? Well, in such a situation, you really need a product that works instantly to deliver amazing results. And that is why I always have this one in my travel beauty kit when I'm traveling. This is the Simple Daily Skin Detox SOS Clearing Booster. This gel contains a detoxifying blend of concentrated witch hazel, thyme, and zinc. You can use it as spot treatment or even as a primer for all-day shine control. In terms of makeup, I love to carry along a matte lipstick and I have been loving these super cute and travel friendly Lakme Absolute Matte Melt Mini Lipsticks. For this holiday, I have picked out the shade Red Boots, which is such an amazing color and will flatter so many of my outfits. Plus, you've got to love products that you can multitask with when it comes to your makeup, and I absolutely love dabbing a little bit of this onto my eyelids for that little flush of color. In fact, to be honest, I always have 3 to 4 shades of lipsticks in my travel kit. Moving on, you are going to be needing a mascara. Since you're not really carrying an eyeshadow palette, a mascara is an absolute must. Not only does this beautifully open up your eyes, but it can also double up as an eyebrow gel. But as a standard thumb rule, you want to make sure that you are carrying a waterproof and budge-proof mascara. The mascara that I absolutely love using is the Lakme Iconic Curling Mascara. Now the best part is that even though this mascara is waterproof, it's super easy to remove. Trust me, I know that nobody wants to spend a lot of time taking makeup off when they are on a holiday. Am I right? And finally, when you are traveling, the fluctuating weather and water conditions can really mess up your hair. Thus, you want to make sure that you're carrying along a hair smoothing serum. This serum has been my go-to for a long time now, and it is the Tresemme Keratin Smooth Hair Serum. This serum contains the benefits of camellia oil, which is known to fight humidity, which means it takes care of all the frizz and flyaways, leaving your hair super smooth and manageable. Once you've added all the beauty products in your travel kit, go ahead and wrap it up with a towel for some added protection. I really hope you guys enjoyed watching this video, and if you did, make sure you like, share and subscribe to the Be Beautiful channel. Do click on the bell icon to stay updated with many such videos. Until the next time, bye!